Listener tonight, a new victim of the thief who ripped off a local Boy Scout. Earlier this month, we told you how the man gave this young boy a fake $100 bill to buy some snacks at a Scout fundraiser at an Ocala Walmart. Well, he took off with the food and 80 bucks in change, real money. Now tonight, we've learned the Scout isn't the only victim. Eric Sandoval talked to a woman who says she was ripped off right next door.
Marion County Sheriff's investigators were already at this Walmart investigating that counterfeit money when they were flagged down by a woman at this gas station. Her purse had been stolen, and now investigators think it was the same man.
I wasn't even in the store 2 minutes.
This woman, who didn't want us to show her face, says she just went into this Murphy gas station for a quick errand.
So I went in to get 2 lottery tickets.
And you came back out and found?
My purse was gone.
Inside the purse, more than $400 worth of cash and jewelry. But she says her loss was more than that.
There was a necklace in there that my mom had given me, and my mom is no longer here. Mm-hmm. A ring that she had given me that I cherished.
Marion County Sheriff's investigators now say they believe this man not only stole her purse, but also robbed this Boy Scout of $100 just moments before.
He seemed really slick.
Riley Couture says the man seen in this picture used a counterfeit $100 bill to buy a $20 box of snacks.
Who's going to steal from a Boy Scout? What kind of world are we living in?
Tonight, this woman says she's using this old purse for the time being while she gets new credit cards, a new driver's license, and a new cell phone. She says she's angry someone saw opportunity through her car window.
We're just making it each and every day. I don't steal from people. It's ridiculous.
Now, this woman used to work in a cell phone store, and she tells us she actually tracked the suspect and her cell phone all the way to Zephyr Hills before her battery died. If you recognize the man in the picture, call Marion County Sheriff's immediately. We're in Marion County tonight. Eric Sandoval, News 6.